Malcolm McLaren has been talking about wines for the past 52 minutes.
Malcolm, what would you say is your favourite bottle on the table?
Well, I like a lot. I like the sweets. I like what he's drinking, the Barsac, a lot. I like the Hermitage. I like him, you know.
I have the Hermitage.
Yeah, very nice, very nice. So that's it, you know, that's good. You like it. That's male and female. They're kind of, it's joined. It's a two. It's what makes it a little gay.
Because it's strong.
But there's a lot of American cheap copies of a wine like this, where it says Cabernet Sauvignon, or the Australians, Cabernet Sauvignon. And it will be a cheap copy of this one, but it can reveal all the nuance.
Yeah.
See, the French are good at sex, man. There's a lot of nuance. They kind of caress, they kind of move, they're mysterious. They're fucking you, and then they're thinking of another girl they're going to bow to fuck when they're fucking you. And it's kind of, it's all sort of mysterious stuff.
That is exactly,
and the wines kind of reveal all these kind of mysteries, and it's what kind of makes it so pleasurable, right?
This is surreal.
This wine's amazing.
I was on the train about just before Christmas, a week before Christmas, and I had this issue of ID that came through the post, through subscription, and I hadn't read it yet. And I just thought to myself, yeah, I'm going to pick it up. And there was this article on him. It was like 3 or 4 pages long. I was like sitting on the train, like, laughing my socks off. It was ridiculous. And now he's fucking here, and we're wine tasting with him. How ridiculous is that? Life's so crazy.
Were you born in England and grew up in England?
I was born in Highbury.
Oh, yeah?
London. Yeah, I live in Paris now. I live in Paris and New York. Between the two, half and half.
Joy, do you like living over
there? Joy,
New York.
Yeah, sexy.
Do you prefer New York?
You live in two places today. It's very sexy. You choose Paris because Paris teaches you the art of seduction. And with that, you put it like a rucksack on your back and you take it to New York. And that's when you make the deal. That's how you move, move, you maneuver. You have to have a balance in your life like that. It's like having a yin and a yang. You know, you can't, it's no good having sex without, you know, the foreplay. Yeah, so the foreplay you kind of learn in Paris and then you go at it.
In New York.
7:02 p.m. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Malcolm McLaren is my new hero.
Yeah, he's a...
What a legend.
I bet you he just dominates so many women. He finds women in Paris, gets all the romance going there, and then takes them to New York and fucks them. That's basically what he said. Yeah, basically, I want to be him.
I'm going wine tasting the first weekend I get free when I get out of here.
I'm going wine tasting with a girl. Oh, yeah.
Why did they give me the...
I'm just going to buy those wines and get her in and do my own little wine tasting session in my bedroom.
Find someone that'll go with you, love.
Yeah.
Amy, shut up. If I invited you, you'd be there, so...
If you were?
It'll just be me and Amy there tasting wine with Jeremy.
All right.
Not all right. We're just going to be tasting it.
Yeah, right.
And spitting.
All the housemates, other than Anthony and John, face a double eviction later tonight.
This is going to be a miracle moment. You are going to listen to me and you are going to close the fuck up. Guys! Calista! Can you help me?
God, I can't believe it's all over, JJ. You know what I love the most, yeah? Is I'm like to everyone like, yeah, I know I'm leaving, because I know I am, yeah. Okay. And no one's like, you know, usually people are like, don't be so stupid, there's no way, everyone just goes. Everyone's like, and they just and they just say, are you excited then?
Oh my God.
Or like, oh, well, it's pretty exciting, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh my God, Kelly, I love you so much.
No, but seriously, what's going to happen?
With what?
No, I was just... I just know I'm going and I'm really excited.
Oh, my God, Jesus. I love you so much.
p.m. It's been 1 hour and 36 minutes since Marco McLaren finished hijacking the house. Big Brother has gathered all the housemates at the sofas for tonight's double eviction. On eviction night, Big Brother plays crowd noise into the house.
You know when you know. You know when you just know, man.
I'm going.
Oh, this is rough.
There's a good chance that one of us is going to go.
Do you think they're going to take two people out at once?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
I can't wait to talk to Victor about what he really thinks of you all.
God, do we get interviewed together then?
I don't know.
Oh my God, I'm so nervous. Sweating.
You'll be fine.
Okay, now announce for the fifth person to leave the Bill House.
Is that halfway? What would I rather be?
Fifth or sixth?
It's
all the same.
Huh?
That's what I'm saying.
I don't have any mind.
This is it.
No,
this is it.
It's time. 4 minutes past 10. It's the cheers, I think.
I don't know.
Big Brother House!
Woo! Dermot!
Yeah. This is Dermot. You're alive on E4. Please don't swear. It's more big or clever than you are. So.
Let's do this thing.
Amy. Calista. Amelia. Jay.
Oh, I hate you.
Jeremy.
Shit.
And Nathan.
Did you hear the booze?
The lines are closed. The votes have been counted and verified. I can now reveal. The fifth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is...
Tom.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, guys. I love all of you.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
I'm getting sick. Beautiful.
Jay.
Oh, my God.
That's life, guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
And the sixth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house tonight is... Calista!
Yeah!
Oh my God.
All the best. Have a good one,
Jay,
eh?
Come on.
Can't walk
oh my God.
You guys are going together.
I knew it. Okay, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
I need. Bye, Lana.
Guys, I love you.
Love
it.
No, I'm hard. 10, 9, 8.
I see you when 7, I get out, man. It was fucking heavy to meet you. I'll see 5, you soon, yeah?
4,
oh, fuck. They took away all my best people.
Yeah,
it's gonna be
good. No, I'm only left with these fucking idiots. No, I'm joking.
Take care, mate, yeah?
You'll be alright, don't worry. Come on. Let's get psyched up, right, yeah? Let's get psyched up.
We'll see
you on Monday,
mate.
Nice night, yeah?
Oh my God, can we catwalk out, Jay?
Yes,
catwalk out,
yeah.
Good luck, everyone!
Have a good time. Love it.
See you soon, let's see you soon.
Love it, love it. Go on.
Oh yeah!
Lovely time. Yeah!
Come on!
This is Big Brother
with housemates.
Kind of love it!
Love it!
Oh my God. I'm 50 or 6, bitch!
Shh! Don't say anything.
Oh my God!
Oh my God. They were booing me. As soon as I said my name, they booed Jan.
She was, proper cheating. She was proper cheating. Oh, she was proper cheating.
Well done. Well done.
Guys,
well done.
Guys. I can't believe it.
Guys, well done.
Oh my God. Did you hear them boo for me? They were booing me.
There's a lot of people there. There's a lot of people around in England, is it?
Yes! And
Final
platoon!
Yeah, guys.
Get in here. What
else
can
you say?
There's one thing for certain. This is
going to
be the longest weekend of everyone.
Oh,
Banino!
Banino! Big Banino!
Emilia, Banino.
You're like what? Faith or D?